Now, the first words are normally uttered around the infant's first birthday, but there is a lot of variability around this. Technically, you wouldn't worry about a child who wasn't speaking until she was at least 3 years old. If you don't get the first word by about 3 years, that's when you start testing for hearing impairment or you start considering other diagnoses. There's a very long tail to the distribution. The first birthday is the modal time when infants start saying their first word, and it's almost always a noun. It's usually a middle-sized thing in their environment, a door, ball, book. In fact, those were the first words of my three children. Then their early vocabulary is predominantly nouns. Again, small, medium-sized things in their environment. They pick up words for a few simple actions, and we specifically teach them these pragmatic functors like bye-bye and ta. They don't refer to anything, but they're part of the social context of language.